man. That bubble even stops friendly spells from getting through. That kind of sucks. Inception time? What the fuck was that? Oh. Good.
Papa.
Trees on fire. Oh, that. I saw shadows, and I'm like, oh no! Dragons!
They did it! I can't believe they retook the ramparts.
We retook the ramparts.
Maybe we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
Where should we go?
How am I supposed to get up there? Crazy! That's impossible! Whatever. I need to go close some rifts. It's what the Herald of Andraste does best. I do have to say, though, these mountain ranges put fucking Skyrim's to shame. But then again, that's not an actual mountain in the game. That's just a backdrop. But they look so much better. Whereas in Skyrim, it actually is a humongous fucking mountain.
Solas, the dragon Corypheus commands, could it truly be an archdemon?
One assumes that if it were, we would be facing a blight.
So what is it then? A corrupted dragon? Simply another darkspawn?
It is connected to Corypheus. Such a relation goes beyond mere control. It is a bond.
It makes you wonder if that's all the archdemons themselves are. Pets to beings who no longer exist.
I would not go as far as that. This dragon is a replica, spawned from a creature who aspires to greatness. No more.
Order. Get out, Nya. Oops. Ha 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 ha. You don't stand a chance against me. I am great. And you're okay.